Maine's Native American tribes are getting more than $2 million to help victims of domestic violence and sexual assault. Senators Susan Collins and Angus King say the money comes from the Justice Department's victim assistance programs. The funds are meant to help victims recover and to improve the way tribal officials respond to and prevent these kinds of crimes.